To speak. To speak but the truth. Money in this house have been exchanging hands. And it is not only about members of parliament. Even the members of staff, Sergeant at Arms, now I had an envelope that we will have produced in court as evidence. But thank God I have photos. A Sergeant at Arms by the name Njoro, I think something like that, just rushed and ran away with the envelope so that to conceal evidence. So for us, we are seeing a way where there is a state capture in this house. How do you claim you are distributing sweets, lollipops? Are we children? Since when did we distribute? We have our canteen here. We have been denied to bring water inside the chambers because we can use water as weapons. So we have been requested by the speaker that anybody who feel that he want to take water or to take food should go to our restaurant here and eat and even take water. So what was that urgent that you need sweets inside the chambers? It was not sweets. This is our money. This is bribery. No wonder people are voting and claiming they vote without thinking. This is an honorable member and you should go and see their hands answered. Who said and claimed that she will vote without thinking? Why? Because the money is thinking for them. So the Kenyans should know this is bribery. And if Honorable Fatuma Gedi is claiming that this is little money, to Kenyans, 100,000 is a lot of money. Those are millions to be able to bribe all members of parliament. And don't say that you are rich by bribing members of parliament. No, you only stole from KEMSA. You stole from COVID. You stole from the sick. Na pesa ya maiti unakuja kudistribute ndani ya bunge jameni. Hii ni aibu gani mnaleta ndani ya Honorable House, August House.